Already.
You must be disappointed in an excellent first half and then the late goal. Were you pleased with the performance, if not the result?
Yes, it is the same situation last week against Man City. I think our first half better than last game, and we deserve to win in the first half. We know Liverpool is a strong team, is a good, very good team, and they in the second half they play a good game, and I think the right result would have been a draw, because first half for us, second half for Liverpool. At the end, we had a very, very big situation to score, but this is the moment, and in football, what can happen. You can play good games, but not a result. It's true, we played against very strong teams in this period, but I am confident because I saw my team play 95 minutes with character, with good quality overall in the first half. And I think if we play in this way, we can turn the situation yearly. No, I don't know. This is not my problem. My problem is, and my job is to do, to work with players for play is if it's possible, like the first half, like last week, to play well, to prepare games, to prepare next game Arsenal. This is my job. I don't know if. In the next days will be a meeting. I don't know.
But I guess they will ask your opinion of what the future is, and your response would be that this will turn around.
Yes, but I am worried not for my position, but for our table. It's not good. We deserve, at the moment, we deserve some more points. But this is the situation. This, I am worried just for this, not for my position.
Francesco, disappointing after dominating the first half, not to get a second goal?
Yes. Against a team like Liverpool, is important to score more if it's possible. And we have the situation, the chance to score again. Not easy, and yes, I am a little bit disappointed, but the team is our team is a good team, and I am sure in the next future this team can turn the situation, because we have the qualities to play for another table.
No,
I don't know. We need the result. We need the result, and I think I am sure the relationship between my players and me is perfect. The best thing I met in this. 9 months was to meet my players. I am sure they have good qualities, good character, and a good relationship. Yes, this is our job. I don't know what happened tomorrow, Thursday, Wednesday. I don't know, but. With my players, I am very, very happy, and I won't say they fight for today for 95 minutes, and this is very, very important.
Francesco, do you think if the performances had been like this week, like last week, earlier in the season, you'd be in this position regardless of results?
sei troppo lontano.
Sì, 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 le prestazioni sono sempre queste. Pensi che anche nel tuo prossimo futuro si potranno ottenere risultati?
I think so. If we play in this way, is impossible. Don't have the result. Yes, we have to improve something. Yes, there is something we have to improve, but we are working hard for this as well.